How many of you have fallen in love? I mean, really. For maybe more than just one night. Okay, I'm going to hit you with the tougher questions. One thing that I noticed, I fell in love recently, and I noticed it. Big time. And for more than just one day. You know, which brings up the concept, can it last longer than, say, 10? Try 100. How about a lifetime? Is it possible? Some say no. I say yes. Adamantly. So I was sitting with her within the first few days of falling in love. And we were sitting in a restaurant, and I was telling her how sometimes when I can't feel, or I don't think I'm feeling something, or maybe I'm just thinking too much, I can look inside and see what song is playing. I don't know if some of you guys might have that. Where suddenly you'll notice a particular line in a song going around and around and around, and it's a clue as to what's going on in your heart. She said, well, what song is playing right now? So I looked in and I said, blackbird sitting in the dead of night, take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life you have only waited for this moment to rise. And that was the first time I'd actually heard that song. And I noticed also that my heart was giving me a serious backbeat. And it sounded a lot like this.